What's up, guys? Today, or well, I don't have to say, but this is awesome because I just got the DC Movie Heroes pack, the DC TV Series Heroes pack, and the DC TV Series Villains pack. So we're gonna be showing you guys that, and I'm most excited for Zoom and probably other speedsters. So yeah, and yep, we're gonna be showing you guys all the characters that came in those packs, and they're only $2 a piece. All the packs are $2 only. So I got them all for $6 only, and I had leftover on the PlayStation card. So yeah, that's awesome. So we're loading into the game right now. Alright, here we're getting into the game. Scarecrow is next. I'm gonna bet. Told ya! Okay, reverse flash is after him, I think. No, Lex Luthor is after him, and then reverse flash is after him. Yes, guys. And we get the Grant Gustin version of the Flash and the Ezra Miller version of the Flash. So this is gonna be sick. This always takes a while for some reason. Alright, let's check these guys out. Oh, that looks sick. Okay. So, we're going through the TV series packs right now. So, the Atom TV Heroes.
Dr. Ray
I think
Palmer,
he is...
Here to save the world.
It's the Atom. Okay, guys. He's actually pretty cool. Okay, I think he's in, like, Legends of Tomorrow. I'm pretty sure. Correct me if I'm wrong, please.
Whoa, how did I get here? Did someone just change time
Scott's
again?
Scott's ooh, Black Lightning. So I'm still in the TV series Heroes packs. It came with Black Lightning. That's sick. Okay, his suit looks dope. Alright. Here we go, guys. The Grant Gustin version of The Flash. Okay, guys, this looks sick. Grant Gustin Flash. That's awesome. So we got the Arrow. From the Arrow movie, obviously. I mean, show, my bad. That's sick. Oliver Queen. Oh, Mr. Terrific. Okay. It's got his T on his face. The T, yeah. Supergirl. That's what. TV show. Watch this.
They think they can defeat me? Man, are they in for a shock.
Okay, so it's kind of like GTA here. You could like start a cop. Cops chasing you. That's the rule. Doing the TV series. Ooh, we got Cisco. Ooh. Yo, that's clean. Cisco. Okay. Okay, that's sick. Never mind, not Livewire. Alright, where's Cisco? Indigo. Okay, okay. Indigo. Alright. It's lit. Okay. Indigo. Oh. I don't watch the Arrow show, so I don't know who this guy is. So Prometheus or something? Okay, rain. Hello. Guys, this is what we've been waiting for. Zoom. Let's go. Zoom. Oh, that's lit. Guys, let's go. Zoom. Oh, yeah, let's go. Bet. He looks so clean. That looks so good. And then we got, oh, okay, so we're starting the movie pack. So, Batman movie, basically the Batman in the game. Oh, still that Cisco right here. But. Come here, boy. Let's start a crime scene. Started one, let's go. Even more of a crime scene. Gotta get Cisco. No, we need... Yeah, shit, I'm SWAT team. Good. Alright. So, we're in Batman. Oh, okay. These are getting good. So we got a Cyborg, Justice League. That looks clean. Ooh, Daily Planet. It's literally the Daily Bugle, just in DC. No. Movie. Wait, okay. I don't remember. Justice League, but okay. Okay, guys. Ezra Miller version of the Flash. That looks sick. Okay. Oh, that helmet. Oh. Okay. This is the Ezra Miller version of the Flash.
Latte. Too much vanilla.
That's sick. Oh yeah, a Superman movie. And then we have, we have Wonder Woman. That is the last one. Just finishes it off. Does she have a lasso or? Ooh, what is this? Okay, I do not know what this is. I don't know what's happening. Okay. This is where the custom characters are. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. That was the character, that was the movie character pack, the TV series character pack, and the TV villains character pack. So, yep guys, that's it for the video, and we'll see you in the next one.